Today we're going to be doing something special. We're going to be doing some truth or dare. So let's get into it. Well, and this is going to be while I'm doing games. Yo, London. Hello, welcome to the stream. Just making the announcement real quick in Discord. There we There we go. Yeah, da da. There we go. Okay. So what game do you want me to play first? Wanna do this game so, because I need to grind a bit, so I'm gonna do this. This is the guy you usually go on. I just unlock Shen, and then I need to get Mogira, which I'm getting next. Then King Ghidorah, then Mechagodzilla, King Ghidorah, then this guy. The god. The god of all of them. I just need to shoot. Oh, he has a skill point. Shoot! I did not notice. This man does not have a lot. Shit. You don't. There we go. Well, I'm gonna change my pick to Toothless. Okay. Y'all shall feel my cries. Pterodactyl tears. Is this man really trying to kill a bloody pterodactyl? Yo, thanks for the like on the stream, London. Thank you. What's the first truth or dare question? Welcome back, London. What's the first truth or dare question? Welcome to the stream. Oh no, okay. Could be like something like be this or be that, like be the worst this step, be the worst that step. It could be something completely off topic. Could be something like shout me out, subscribe to me, stuff like that. If you haven't subscribed to this channel, fine. Fate is inevitable. I'll tell you what the four different stats are, and you have to choose which one to for the least dinosaur. So, regen, stat, health, and defense. Not regen, stat, no, regen, attack, and health. I think it was also, just check. There's a fourth one, I know it. Or like, put all your skill points into one stat for this creature. Stuff like that. From here on out. Okay. So, oh yeah, it was speed. Health, speed, regen, and damage. You want to choose one of those three to be the worst. To like, choose the worst thing from. Worst kaiju for this. Regen is basically off the table, all of them are dead. I don't really care. There's really nothing over there, so. You're gonna have to choose one of the three. Attack, regen, attack speed, and health, or damage. Or it could be just damage and health. So, London, which one is it? Damage, speed, or health? Which one do you want? Truth or dare, and then if it's a dare, yes, if it's a truth, ask me a question about my life. For now, just feature too much while you're thinking. I'll just grind for a bit. Rape! Get off me. Yeah, that's the guy I'm trying to get over there. Someone over there. So which one, London? Attacker hell, or attacker damage? Damage, or bloody... health, which one? Wait, what? Jesus, I need that to go up. Hold on, guys. I'll be right back. Stream will be right back. Okay, health it is. Is that your choice, London? So you want me to do the worst animal for health, health-wise. That's gonna be annoying. Please, bloody choose. Just ask me truth or dare and then come up with something. Just ask me truth or dare and then, yeah. Ask me truth or dare. And then you can come up with something later. Or, and, yeah. London, please ask truth or dare. Simple. Or ask. Fuck this. I want to say Shin Godzilla, but I know it's gonna wreck me. I also think it won't. Yeah, it's definitely gonna wreck me. Truth or dare? I thought you said torturers for a second, I was like, what? Okay, so, truth or dare. Let's go truth. No, let's go truth. Next time I'll do dare. I think he's AFK, so I might go for him. Oh. Yeah. I'll do, dare next time. There's a junior. Your end is now, child. I'm on deep TikTok and YouTube, so I have a lot of photos though. Okay. I don't know what that's supposed to mean, but. Rodan roar. Finish him off. Or... Like just woke, my uncle just woke up. Rip. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing. I'm not gonna judge. You're a show. I'll go into general. Yeah, I'll go into general. There we go.
I need to be quiet.
Okay.
Undo it.
Says undo it for some reason. That's a nice picture of Toothless, I suppose.
Thank you. Right.
What is your question? What is it?
I don't know.
No, thanks for the second life question. There's two lives in this room.
Problem so that it's got my friend to subscribe you or something.
Thank you.
Wait. I don't know if she's online or not.
Oh, that was a nice guy, one of my actual moderators.
Ooh.
Yeah, join VC, a nice guy. But be very quiet.
He's not answering, so I'll shout in the other one.
I just can't believe we passed our YouTube goal and I got like 1,000 views on a video. I'm like, that's insane. That's the first. I'm loving it. Is it fine with the game volume, or is it... wondering?
Yeah.
Is the game volume fine, or is it like...
It's fine. Tell me it's fine.
I don't know. Let me just do something real quick.
snakes.
Fake snakes. Oh, nice.
I don't really have three. I want like 10.
Right, with a jelly or jello.
Yeah.
A snake. Just a line.
It's like there's rich.
On the far left, actually.
Yep. Yesterday I found the bird school and I love it. Collect some pretty messed up stuff.
This man is stealing my kills. She shall die for it.
Is it more like ferrets are the cutest things ever? Isn't me or ferrets are the cutest things ever.
You're all good.
But look, ferrets.
Ferrets? Aw, that's actually kind of cute. Not gonna lie, that's actually kind of cute. Good job, John. Which is your burrito and an apple.
Well,
this is
it's a midnight for me. Pretty late. It's midnight for me.
So he's talking about that. What? This man is a flying horse.
Oh, hell!
Hmm?
What? Okay.
have tried them, but like it doesn't work.
I don't know what to do now.
She's there. Thank you, Phoenix, for asking me. Unless you dare this time. Yeah, dare. Dare. I say dare. I recently used your third. Oh, no, hold on, I know a better one to do that on. No, because that doesn't work. It's not available. This is, like, in development. The worst one I could actually do it on. This guy. He has high damage, but he has to do the third attack at his height, so it won't work if it's something smaller than him. Oh, I'm gonna try and bite at something smaller than me. Won't work. I'm helping you. Yeah, bite. Look. Did nothing. It does nothing. I have to do something that's bigger than me, or the same height as me. Which will be a challenge. Hi, Gotcha Life. How are you? We're doing a truth or dare video right now. Right now I'm dare to use my third attack, which has to be used at my height. Kaiju. Like this guy. It's gonna be hard, but I can do it. I can try. Actually, let's have a timer. For each dare, I have to do it for 5 minutes. Now. Mind if I join Truth or Dare? Oh yeah, every viewer can do it. You can. Yes. Basically, you guys control my game. Next dare will be in 4 minutes 38 seconds. You can tell me, like, you can do a vote on stuff. Like, end the current one and do a next dare or truth, or you can also do just vote on actual actions that I have to deal with. To use bite and it's really annoying. Come here. Come on. No. No. Darn, bite is so hard to use. Or it was just doing no damage, and it was one of those glitches. It's like the joining thing from Shrews, but it's free in Truth or Dare instead of... Phoenix, I'm trying to... Yes, that is basically what I'm trying to get at. That's what it's doing. What I'm doing. I just don't want people to pay. I do have a Patreon at this point. If you want to do that, or you can cash at me. Since that's hard to do, and also the timer's up, and don't know how it went by that quick. Well, what's... YouTube is broken for me. There, okay. What guy do you want me to use next? It has to be from Godzilla 2014 and Skullcrawler. Manila are off because they're with Game Passes and I can't get that. Also Magiri is off. And up all the way up to Shin. So from Shin to Godzilla 2014, these two are off. What do you want me to use? Yeah, I'm gonna use you. I need to level you up. This is like a favorite bunny. I like this kaiju. Oh, I can do Skullcrawler. It's a Game Pass, it's not a game. I also can't do Miniella. Well, Godzilla, oh my gosh, I love Godzilla. I mean, my mom had millions of figures of Godzilla in this room. Yeah, if you're like a hardcore Godzilla fan like me, this is the game for you. It has all the kaiju fans from all of the MonsterVerse. Basically, literally all of them. Even from, what's it called? Godzilla King of the Monsters. There's a few from that, like this guy. Yeah. The game is Kaiju Universe. Pretty fun. It was made by Permito Games. I don't even know how to say that. It has Godzilla, Hissy, Rodan, Squirtle, and it even has Miliella, Batara, it has Mutos, Ingress, Shin Forms, all of them. It has Mugira, I don't know which that's from. Frostbite Gojira. I wish I had Godzilla Earth in it, but that'd probably be way too big and hard. Maybe even, like, the first Godzilla from, America. Like, that lizard one that got infected by radiation. That'd be fun. And they even have these two. You can help friend me if you want. I can kind of help you out winning the game. Or not win. That's my username right here. Just leave it on the side. Highlighted in white. Why is every cool guy? It's not. It's because that was a limited time thing. There are RG cells, Miniella, Volcano, Bioland, Frostbilla, and like all the good ones. And also, there's a recolor. All those are like the cheapest one that I recommend is this one, 600 Robux. It costs how much? Let me check. Hold on, let me check off stream. Hold on. The cheapest thing you can get for that? That's $10 for that guy. It's not that bad. Since I subscribed, I can get more view, more stuff. Which that means I can get this guy for $20. Cheapest? Yeah, cheapest in Robux. Cheapest for Robux. That's pay to win. Just kidding. This game is kind of like grind to win. Because that's not the best thing. That's the best thing. You need all of the monsters for that. Just literally get all of them. And then there's an extra price. $10. Yes, $10. You need to buy the Robux with $10. Then spend it in here. Recolor is cheaper. Yeah, that just changes the looks of it. That just changes the looks. Yeah, it changes the looks. It has Phantom, Fire, Gold, Pink, and Shiny. Subscribe, sorry if I'm being... It's fine, and thank you for the subscription. Let's see here. Thank you for the subscription. Suzy's Lonely Loonies Gotcha Life. Now 114. And Frostbite got off. Eh, that's not very good. It freezes everything around him, yes, but this has it damages everything around him, and it's very good. If you want a high and like pay to win thing, this guy, it has no laser beam there or beam, so kind of downside. You can only do the area damage effect and bite and claw. Come here, brother. This man's fighting me. Yeah. I really like this game for all of its kaiju. Recolor it with Frostbite, Godzilla, and just color it in black and orange glow. It's not that simple because it only has Phantom, Fire, Gold, Pink, and Shiny. It's limited. There's only, like, you can't color in a lot of stuff. You could color it in orange glow. There's also see-through stuff, which is cool. You can trick people. Yeah, but the things look different. They look different. That's how you can tell. You can also tell by health, which is above your... If someone looked at me, it'd be, like, right here. Then my username would be like right above it. Again, if you would like to join me, I'll show you. Here, I'll just post it in chat. There. What a bummer, yeah. That's my username if you want to friend me. Well, I was wondering if you heard about the film that may come out in 2021. Yes, I have. Yes, I have. There's been many speculation. Actually, I watched a theory on it yesterday because there's a few leaks for toys, which I'm thinking has like something to do, and also the video producer has something to do with actual kaiju being in the movie or future in the future. There's the alpha cut. Do you guys want to hear me talk about it? Like all the three ones that were supposed to come, supposed to be with it, like confirmed. Would you like to know, yes or no? Just ask me, and I will answer. Kaiju versus the King of Kaiju versus the King of Gorillas. I would just love to see if all these kaiju came up with a, Godzilla said sup, and then, the big ape, or whatever it's called, forgot, Kong, if just Kong came up with a bunch of gorillas and apes with AK-47s. that'd be funny. I'd love that. I would love that. I would love to see that. That would be very funny. Oh yeah, that's one of the pictures. That's the pink one, pink version. I like how you can like customize each detail. You got. would maybe do that like it's an infection. Like a bite or something. I'll just take these people off. Not too much, just bite them. Kick them. Honestly, I've seen. I already know Godzilla's gonna win. I feel like it might be a tie, but most likely, yeah, Godzilla's gonna win. There was a secret move that from one of the older movies, Godzilla vs. Kong, he had like a power or something. Besides, Kong was already, and Kong was like a juvenile. He wasn't fully grown. Godzilla's probably fully grown by now. That movie comes out, and probably Kong's gonna be like sub-adult, so he wasn't fully grown. So that's why I'm thinking, oh, it might be a tie or something else. Let's fight. Don't fight. References. Oh, that's a thing. Bloody hit you. There you go. This guy is so hard to hit. Try to run, but they cannot hide. A lot of people think that he's gonna win. Godzilla or Gojira. I like to call him Gojira. His original name's Gojira. Since it did originate from Chinese or Japan. Well, yeah, the original series. I don't know if there's I'd love to see, like, if there is a comic on Godzilla 2014 and stuff like that. Please let me know. I need to know. For the sake of my sanity. That's the border. Hit a border, bud. Do you guys want me to play a different game? If you do, just let me know. It's like Dragon Adventure or something like that. dead stream. Hi, Kayla. Truth or dare? Dare. Also, yeah, thank you, Kayla, for the sub. We're now at 115 subscribers, yay. DoTSP. What does that mean? I'm trying to figure out what TSP means. What does TSP? What does that mean? It was TSP meaning. BFF me. Friend you, okay. What's your username, Kayla? Well, it can only be one of them also, so it has to be one thing for, yeah. Yeah, if I can check my badges. Do it. I don't know what your username is. Is it you? Is it this? Hold on. Is this you? I don't know if this is you. Except friend you, so. I don't know what TSP means. don't know what you mean by TSP or BFF. What is your... I don't know what you mean. You have to choose one of them? And also, what does TSPF mean? TSP mean? Please, someone tell me. I swear to God, it's TSP.
Kayla, what do you mean?
My mic's working. I don't know what you mean. Is it me or I can't? Is that better? Hold on. Is that better? Should be working. Yeah, it's my mic's working. It's just, and also Kayla, I don't know what you mean by whatever, like TSP. What does that mean? Please explain. Check something else. Is your mic check? Should be working. Skill point in 400. Nah. Should I get there we go. That should be good. Hey, London, what does TSP mean? I go TSP. Hello? Should be. Hello? Should be. Is that better?
just gonna turn this down. So you could probably hear me then. Is that better? Should be better. Is that better? Okay. Yeah, Kayla, I don't know what TSP means. I don't know what your username is. You're not telling me information about you. About you, or, yeah. You're not telling me any info about your Roblox account, because I don't know what your Roblox account is, and you said BFFU. Hello? Hello?
No, I can hear you.
Okay, good. Yeah, do you know what TSP means?
No.
So, Kayla, the person said, go TSP, and then said, and BFF me. I don't know what TSF and TSP means.
Well, I don't know either.
And they haven't said their username, so I don't know how to friend them. And then they said they don't know either what TSP means.
Then why did they say it?
I don't know. I'm gonna hop off this game and try something else. Where's my third tab of Google? Oh, don't have one.
So, I'm putting my phone in charger.
Lucky. Suspense. I don't want this game. I want. Yep. Also, this is a scrapped idea, I think, of a video. I don't know. I wanted to do it, but I was like, it's too long, and, well, nothing is long if it's a 46-minute video, but it was a special, so.
Yep.
Also, part 3. Yeah. Part 3 is coming out, and I'm. Don't know what to do with it. Like, where are required and stuff? I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna tell you what dragons I cannot sell if you want me to sell any dragons for a dare. And this one, Toothless Fourth of Dugoral Day, and my bunny Venom. everything else is okay, is able to be sold. So if you want,
No.
Tell me to be sell. Tell me to sell something. Me anyone other than those. Okay. Great sword. What can I get from this? Gender potion. Don't mind if I do. Pumpkin seeds. I really have no use for. I'll also take coins. I'm gonna try and find a Zinthros. Yo, thanks for the like on the stream. Oop, Kayla left, I think. Yeah, Kayla and, yeah. Rip. No, I don't know.
I have like 100 mosquito bites on my leg.
Sad.
I was sending off my friends and then...
I was about to say put some baking soda on it, but I forgot that's just for bee bites or bee stings.
Yep. I don't know if I should join on phone because my laptop is dumb.
Oh yeah, the no battery thing.
Yeah.
So you can't turn it on, really.
Like, I can go on YouTube on my laptop, but I can't play.
Wait, because there's no battery, right?
Yep.
Oh, then how can you even go on it? That doesn't make sense.
Wi-Fi.
Wi-Fi. Oh. Yeah, that's the thing for me. I thought, like, that means the actual battery, the thing it charges with and powers it. I was like, oh. If I don't know, understand how that can, you can still run it. That is just gone.
I'm gonna join on phone and then see what happens.
Jesus Christ, how many zeros is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's 2.7 million for Feihara. Okay, or Feihara, or Fei, whatever. I want to sell this guy, but I'm not. I am not going to sell. I want to sell my bunny, but like I know I'm not going to get squat from it. I know it's like really rare. I get money from it. But what am I really going to buy with so much money? Like, event dragons are rarely on the sale.
So the spark fee is coming. Yeah, I know that. I just see now. God. Oh hell no.
Oh hell no.
I'm lagging like hell.
Oh no. You're kind of faster actually than your
people. My character is like invisible.
Well, at least it's better than your laptop because that you were so much slower.
My screen, I was fast.
Oh no. Oh no.
Yeah.
I'm just trying to find a server with someone with a Zen. So I check through the log.
I got a pure new mine from my friend. Pure
nice.
Black.
Nice. A pure white? Or a pure black?
Black.
Okay, so that means it's a pitch. Okay.
Yeah.
Ooh, a pitch magma is that? That's a pitch magma. Kind of. I need that mystery egg. What was the earliest event you were here for?
What?
What was the earliest Dragon Adventures event you were here for?
Well, I've been almost in all events.
Yeah, I've been to all of them. Pumpkin Picker, Winter Warrior,
I got all of them from nothing. Like, I was at...
No, I was there for it.
I was at the Easter, and I was at Valentine's, and that's it. I got the Pumpkin Picker and the Winter Warrior free.
Not me. But you're lucky. No, you're the one of the lucky ones you got chosen.
All of them.
Oh god, my dog's barking. Or borking. Okay. Maverick, shut it! I am being sold. I am being sold. By me.
Can I finally bring my map?
I have two green pairs of bag maps.
Oh. Bruh.
I might even get three. I don't know. It might give me more money. Who knows? I do kind of have three because I can switch them up.
But I have like... I unlocked the magma, but I still don't have the volcano stuff.
How are you still able to get the Zentroses? How were you?
Well, I had 26 prehistoric eggs.
Yeah, but like, did the number still show for you? Like, one?
Yeah. But...
How many did it show? What number did it show when you said menu, shop, and then eggs? Hovered over the prehistoric egg. How many did it say for freaking, Zentros? It says zero for me. I don't know how you got it, but...
It says zero now. Like... I was at prehistoric world, and then... when there was Zentroses, I TP'd to lobby, and then that's it. Then I started hatching.
Oh, you still had the eggs over from the event. Oh.
Well, you can still get Zentroses at the weekends.
Wait, really?
Yeah. Just at weekends.
I really need prehistoric.
I have like 12 eggs.
No, the thing is, I need like life and death thing, and then all the hearts, except for grass, and 7 of them. I'll just show you. I'll show it on. Yeah, basically, I have all the grasslands. Those are really easy, and then 7 fantasy hearts. I got all of them with the game pass. Easy. What was it? Easy fishing. That's it. Yeah. I'm gonna show. I just need to check. I got all the dragons.
It's really strange because my phone is so fast. My laptop is like so slow. It's strange.
So I have 7 Heart of Fantasies, complete the grassland, 0 of art, ice, and toxic. Okay. Wait, without the easy fishing game pass, is it likely to get them? The hearts?
Yeah.
No, like, not the rarity, but like, how easy is it? Like, clicking.
I usually get, like, 5 crystal fishing rods and then...
Oh yeah, I don't have the money for that.
I guess 2 eggs.
2 with eggs?
Hearts.
Yeah, that's gonna take me a bit. Gonna take me a bit then. So if I get 10 of them, I only get 4 hearts. No. Yeah, no, bud. I'd rather just buy them and trade them from someone else than just Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Because, like, that's going to be very hard. Spending a lot of money.
Right now, I have 19k.
9,000 coins, right?
19,000 coins. I'm low. Back out. Some stuff. It's really hard to do stuff on a phone.
Mm-hmm. Love you.
Really hard to do stuff on a phone.
Yeah.
On a phone. I can't talk, bruh.
Mobile is very hard for Roblox.
Wait. I have like 7 grass hearts. Right now.
I already got all the grass hearts. All I need is the rest.
Okay.
So all I need now is Fancy, Tundra, and Wasteland. I don't know if I should go to a private server or not. That's the thing.
Well, two of my friends have VIP servers, so
I already have one. It's just I don't know if other people's fishing decreases your luck of getting one. I just don't know if that's a thing or not.
Well, I usually get one heart in like 10 minutes.
Okay. Is it hard to click with it, like the click thing?
Yeah.
It's hard?
Sometimes.
Yeah, that's the thing. I can afford a mutation potion?
Yeah.
Oh, shoot. Also,
I got one for real.
I wish you could, like, do the crystal fishing rods and then fuse them. I wish you could do it, but
well, that will be cool.
Yeah, but I can only get. So if I get. I'm gonna do some math real quick. Some big brain math. So if I get 30 rods.
You can only get 5 at a time.
No, because each one has. No, each buy has 10,000. And if I use all my money. Wait, no, 31. So 31 times 8. And you divide by 5, and then, hold on, let me think, get divided by 2, I get 99 or 100 carts from doing that. And I need like a total of 100. And I've already done 25. So if I wish it all.
One thing.
And that's only just the math.
Wasteland.
What?
A wasteland, it will be pretty hard if you're not in a VIP server. Because people kill you.
Yeah, no, I'm just saying with math-wise and doing all the math and calculations, since you said you get 2 every 5, 2.5 divided, you have to do, I can afford 31, 31 times 80, because that's how much durability, and then divided by 2.5, yeah. Because that's how many chances I have, and yeah. 2.5, that's 99.4. Or 99.2. So. Okay. Stick to it. I've done the math. I'm not doing it. I want to, but I'm not. Yeah, do you have a synth for trade?
No.
Sad.
I only have my right now.
Sad. Does that have a bunny and I... Wait, which is more valuable, a bunny or a Zynthros?
Well, Zynthros is sell for like 2 million or 3 million. Bunny sell for 20 million.
20?
Yeah.
Oh, shoot. Yeah, I'm keeping this bud, because it has two mutations and element Sakura. How much would that sell for?
Oh. Probably like 30, 25 million.
Ooh. Should I do it?
No.
Okay.
Like, no mutation bunnies are really rare. They sell for like 50 million.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Like, 5 mutation bunnies are like just simple 10 million because they aren't rare. 0 mutt bunnies are like 50 million, so.
Jesus Christ. This makes me want more bunnies, but I can't afford it. Damn it. And just doing magmips isn't gonna earn me a lot of money. It only gives me like 10k per.
Yeah.
Around 10k to 20k per one. I can sell 2k at a time. Well, two at a time, so it's like around 40k. Around 40 to 20k per time, so.
Well, if you were this person who sold a Mac for 3 million, you will be lucky.
True.
That would have been great!
I wanna sell, how much would Pookie sell for? Like,
probably like 40k or.
What about
40.
Suki? Suki's are kinda rare because you can't get them
right. 20, 10. 20 or 10.
1,000?
Yeah.
Because I have one. Element Abyss.
You have a Skeletor?
No, it's on my Suki. It's on the prehistoric one. Oh, I have no Skeletor. Yeah, no.
Want me to breed you a Skeletor?
Sure.
Well, am I gonna feed it?
Let me just... Hello, Kayla.
Oh, 4 days. Still,
sad.
I can breed it. Yeah. I don't know what to do, bro. I would be happy if Zynthros has come kill Bree. I'm tired. It's 1 a.m. To one.
Please go to bed.
No.
For your own mental health, please.
I usually stay up like
9, right?
For like 4 a.m.
Sorry, that's just kind of crazy. I don't kiss. Kiss who? What? Kayla just said kiss, that's all. I'm confused. What is this? What do you want? Mortal. Sorry.
You have multi-ride?
Nope.
Well, I don't have either.
Oh my. Wait, can that thing breed? Can Zinthrosis breed?
No.
Aw.
They are even
sad.
Can only catch him. Bruh.
I might go back to the other game, Kaiju Universe, if you want to join me, you may. I don't know if it's, mobile supported. That's the thing. Do you want to join in if I do?
I think I won't. I think I won't.
Wait, what is it, Kayla? It is sad face.
Bro.
What is it, child?
Bruh.
I don't know what to go, where to go, and what to do on this.
I'm gonna get Lavender stuck.
BF me. What's your username, Kayla? Is one of these your user? I don't know.
Fuck!
Which is this?
I wanna get my dragon stuff.
How do you just...
So you can kill me.
How? How is this... Do you just get stabbed or is this just phasing? Over here. I don't understand this. Please stop this, mortal. Thank you.
Oh, my screen went black for a second.
Oh no. That means your phone's overheating. Just kidding, I don't know.
No, it's not hot.
Says while getting third degree burns.
No!
Let me make sure I have enough friends to enter. There, you happy? Which is this? Mortal. Howler. This is just all pink. There's no eyes, there's no nothing. I don't see any eyes. This is a bright pink light. Is that, are you riding the sun, but like pink?
No.
You just drop a pink dye on your pink watercolor or whatever the frick water. Yeah, dye on the sun is all turns pink, and you shaved it and
no.
carved it
no.
into a howler shape, howler. And boom, done. Is that
no.
yours? Is that what you're writing?
Yeah, it's mine.
So you're basically writing the sun, pink.
Sun. No.
Then what is this?
My friend will be blind.
No, I don't want to. No, no, I don't want to see. Get away. Thank you. I swear to God. If you do something bigger that's more bright, I swear to God. You're gonna do that, aren't you?
Well, I have my Pokey. I have a lot of moon dragons.
No, 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 no. That is bright, my friend. No, no, no. No. Well, let me just grab a dark matter real quick. Hey, you wanna know something?
And is this good?
I'ma head out. Whee! And falling. I'm a shark.
Bruh.
Fresh boy. Fat. Can't catch me.
You're gonna
Come
fall.
Here, brother. I'm gonna bust your kneecaps.
What?
I'm gonna bust your kneecaps. Meow. Hey, you wanna know something? Meow. Meow. I wonder what this looks like from your perspective. Just a flash of black. Meow. No, I'm stuck. No, my meow. Okay, oh, nice base.
What?
Jesus Christ, you have like 30, hold on, I'm gonna calculate this. 1, 2, 3, 1,
what?
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
What's
8,
What you talking
9.
About?
You have 18 incubators at your base, Jesus Christ.
Oh no, I hatched a prehistoric egg.
No, why do you have so many? You have 18 freaking incubators.
It's 26.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
I did the math right. Because I counted.
Alright, 6, 7.
Let me show you. Oh, I was at the wrong base. Oh, wait, no, this isn't even your base. What am I thinking? Where are you?
No, it's 26, 28 incubators.
I am trying to find you, and I'm going to find you wrong. Let me show you this. Wait, there's
that's
over
me.
Here.
That's me.
Oh, I didn't notice.
Yep, that's me.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, that's 10. 1, 2, 3. That's 31 incubator, actually. Never mind.
It's not 30. It's 28.
What is this? Oh, it's shaving cream.
No! I hatched another egg.
Hi, Brian. Wait, what? Someone just... Hello, Brian. I'm new. Hello.
This is not a new dragon.
No. Get away, get away. This girl is bullying me. Stop. I can see it from over here, through your bloody, like, bright tree. I can see it, its outline.
My screen! I shouldn't have
writing that
screaming.
Thing must be a nightmare. Hi, Ryan. EVFMF me. You're welcome. Also, Brian. Truth or dare, my god. What do you play? Dragon Adventures. We are playing Dragon Adventures. I might go back to Kaiju Universe. You got a big boy? I got a big boy as well.
Yep.
This guy's called Day. Because my friend has one that's called Night, and it's really dark and... Yeah.
Ooh. This is ocean, because it looks like an ocean.
Call it coral if it looks like an ocean. Yes. Fire and water.
Like,
what is this game again? I'll show you.
His name is not for Shade and not for Silk. But it's ocean.
This is the game. Dragon Adventures Solstice Part 2, that's the event that's out right now. All little Baba Radeon. Cute.
Oh, that you give me. I have.
Oh, that's a big one. That's a big boy.
Yeah.
Would you like to see my, bunny?
Oh.
Does it not look cool? Wait, where are the mutations at? I can't find them. My username is... Okay, I'll send you a friend request. Let me just remove a friend real quick. The one that I don't need at the moment.
Oh boy, I don't want to hatch another prehistoric egg.
It's not gonna be you.
For later.
Kayla. It's another person. No problem. Players. That's friend. Number 15. Burger King foot lettuce. Oop. Didn't mean to do that. There we go. I did, Kayla.
Bruh.
You see me right round, baby, right round, baby, right round. Make a record, baby, right round, round, round. Trying to make a full circle with that tail thing. But it's almost a full freaking circle. See,
yep.
That was so close. Dang it. What?
A spider!
Destroy it. Destroy the child.
I'm gonna.
Did you destroy it?
Take that cool!
Die! Destroy the child.
I got
corrupt
it.
Corrupt them all.
I got it.
Good.
I got it. They're not good. I love spiders, but I don't want
to. Is there a spider egg?
What?
Is there like a ball of like cobweb or anything near it?
No.
Good.
No,
that
no,
would
no.
be a spider egg if there was.
Yep, I know.
Yeah, there's a few of those in my barn. In me
oh,
barn.
Heck no. Nah.
There's like 5 of them. We actually burned it with fire. Since everything around it was metal, we just kind of took a light and just lighted it up on fire. The baby started crawling out, and eventually this looked like a burnt crisp. All of them were just a pile of ash.
I don't like little spiders. I like tarantulas.
Even though they're good for the community, don't come inside my house or else you'll die.
Oh, Hannah. I had a bunch of little babies, but I just throw them up. I hate little spiders, but I like tarantulas.
What about Daddy Longlegs?
I don't know. Stretchy snake.
What? What are you laughing at?
What?
What are you laughing at, huh? Can you hear me good? Hello, Kayla. Welcome to Krispy Kreme. Welcome to Krispy Kreme. How may I help you? What? Okay, stop with what? Can I get could I get a boneless pizza?
Oh.
Could I get a boneless pizza? Can I get a teddy bear? Yeah, I want to eat that fur. I want to eat that fluff.
No.
I want that in your hand.
No.
Give me it.
No.
No, rip it out of your dragon's baby mouth.
No.
I will kill it if I need it, if it needs to be done.
Oh, hell no.
I love how it just goes from a laugh to like a, oh, hell no. Can I get a boneless pizza? I love that thing.
It's 2 a.m. right now.
3? It's been 2 hours. It's only 7:56 p.m. here.
Well?
No, different time zones, that makes sense. We have to keep moving or else they'll find us.
Come on,
they won't find us if we keep moving. Bro. That looks like a dragon. Wait, that is supposed to be a dragon. That's
what?
This up here. It's near your base.
Wait, what?
Get over here at your base.
I'm back.
Look at this.
Well,
down here. You're on the hex, right?
What are you talking about?
I'm down here.
My dumb.
Where are you?
You're up there.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
Over here.
We're up here.
No, yes, look. Doesn't that look cool? It's like a dragon made out of stone. Right here.
Oh. That's cool.
Yes.
Bruh. Well, that's cool.
It's made out of, like, all of the elements. You can see it's, like, sand, lava, stone, grass. It's, like, all of the elements. And, I'm just kidding. I'm not a good singer. I dare you to sing your heart out now. Give me a topic right now. Give me a topic and I'll sing about it. That's one of my specialties, actually. Give me a topic and I'll sing it.
No.
Any topic. It can be literally anything. It can even be Mount Rushmore for all I care. Your favorite song. I don't really. Okay. Okay, no. No, it's not very good for your. Now I don't know. When I see you. It's not an actual song, it's just. When I see you walk in the room, it's being gum. I can't sing, okay? I'm sorry. Queen of Mean, okay? The queen of me. She be taking my heart away. She be making my. I don't know. For Queen of Mean, for Disney.
Back.
Oh, yeah, no.
Oh, hell.
I'm not doing Queen of Mean for Disney. Yeah, no. From Disney. Yeah, no, I know. I don't know. No. I'm not, no. I can't just say dare. I dare you. You even asked me truth or dare. Yeah, you didn't even ask me truth or dare, bud. It's not like I dare you. It's like hold up. That's not how you properly play truth or dare. Also, a little side effect. If you ask me a question from truth or dare, I can ask you a question. For truth or dare. Stop this. Stop showing off your Zinthros. Truth or dare?
I just like it.
Truth. Truth.
Stepping.
Truth. It can be ask me about anything. It can be about my YouTube career. Anything. You ask me. Truth or dare, Brian? Stomp. Don't squash me. Don't squash me. I'm a bug. Stop it. No. Bad Zinthros. Hold on. I can squash you. Hold on.
No.
Hold on. Come here. Come on. You're gonna pull out yours, I bet. Huh? Where'd you go? Where'd you go, bud?
Somewhere.
Are you gay?
A little.
I am not gay, no.
Well, I'm falling down.
I am not gay, no. You ask me now, truth or dare?
Oh, hell no! No
come here! will find you. Your life will be mine. I shall take it away from you slowly. Truth.
Oh my.
Let me think. Okay. You said truth, so. Oh, reverse psychology. Are you gay? Dun 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 dun.
Bye.
The hell? You're literally going underground. Are you like admin?
No.
Get over here.
Bye.
Damn it, stop it. But anime girl are pretty cool. But I think you are.
Bye. Cool.
Stop this. But anime girl are pretty cool.
I passed it.
I'm not gonna chase you anymore. You can just, yeah.
Thank you.
Wait, can a wasp squish a human?
No.
Probably, yeah, actually can stab it. Come here. Stab.
No.
Stab, come on. Stabby.
No.
Stab.
No.
Slap. Slap.
No.
Slap. Bad. Bad.
I'm trying to be
bad down. London.
Yes, dragon.
London, you have squished me for the last time. Come on, join the dance party. London.
I'm breeding my dragons. No!
Join the dance party. The hell, Honka? I don't know what language this is, Honka. Come on, join the dance party.
How the Quereza come on me? I'm speaking alien language.
Alien? Miwu?
Uh-huh.
Mewu?
Hatasinamirta Jerek.
The hell? Stop! ¿Cómo estás? ¿Cómo estás? I'm a kid. It's actual. Mewu. Mewu. Meow.
Yes, I got a vented.
Yeah, vented, nice. This one has full mutations and pitch. What? Your birthday is tomorrow. Nice, Andres. Happy birthday. You have to go, London?
Ooh. No. My screen just went black. That's it.
Hold up.
Never did that. Strange.
Hold on, I have to advertise something.
Okay.
I have to advertise something real quick. Copy.
My screen is black again.
my lord, no Cinderella. Nonny! Oh my god, no Cinderella. Nonny! Oh my god, no Cinderella. Hi, YouTube. Yeah.
Hey, teacher.
Wait, what? Yeah, happy birthday, Andreas.
Happy speaking birthday. Alien language?
My birthday.
Should I speak alien language?
No, no,
or
don't.
Or should I stay English?
Stay English. English child, do you speak it? English child, do you speak it?
That's not me, that's
hola, ¿cómo estás?
No.
Yes. Yes. ¿Cómo estás?
No.
That means how are you?
I don't understand that.
It's Spanish for how are you. One of the most...
I'm Hungarian, bruh.
Shit.
I'm Hungarian.
True. In my school, Spanish is a needed language to learn. Well, and Russian, so, because I was kind of born with it, so it was kind of needed to learn.
We only learn Hungarian and English, and that's it.
So, this is not your native language?
No, Hungarian is my original language.
Good. Well, not good, not good. Know how to
hát
write
akkor
in Russian
nem fogod érteni, csak a barátaim, mert senki nem érti az angol közül, ez senki
yeah,
nem
I'm gonna
érti.
Put you in a timeout. Hold on. I'm just gonna ban you from this Discord. Just kidding, don't. Please don't leave.
What?
Nothing.
What?
Where's my cranberry? Hey, you wanna know something?
What?
Sprite cranberry?
What?
Sprite cranberry?
Am I dumb or something? Maybe I am.
Do you not know what Sprite Cranberry, the ad, is?
Oh.
Do you or do you not?
I know. I know what is the ad.
What's Sprite Cranberry?
Yes.
Good. Your answer is correct. Welcome to the... into the shadow, into the room of fears. Stop it. I feel like these are two different people speaking. Stop. Stop this. I'm gonna stab you. There you go. Get what you deserve. Get what you deserve. Get. Come here. Get what you deserve. There you go.
Bye!
I know where you went, and I can get there quickly. I'm here.
Yep. Bye!
Where the hell did you go this time? I'm here. Stab. Got you. I have gotten you. Stop, I want to actually do something, not just chase it.
I teleported. Sorry. I went to Wasteland. Oh, hell no!
What, is there someone here?
Get me out of there.
Or there?
Get me out of there. Hell
is there someone there?
No. I accidentally clicked on it.
Spook and bay?
Yeah.
yes, the floor is here. It's made out of ceiling. I'm gonna play some Kaiju event, people. Or Kaiju Universe. If you want to join me,
okay,
you may.
Okay, akkor menjek. Engem nem érdekel.
You know what? No, no. You can speak all you want in that language. You can. I accept your native language.
You know? I can say some pretty messed up stuff in Hungarian, so you might not want to do that.
Well, if you do say something messed up, I'm gonna find you, and I'm gonna ban you.
No.
Yes.
Yay, I'm gonna kill myself. Wee.
Wait, what? No! Where are you? Where is this?
I'm falling on the map.
Good. Good.
You know, that's I could kill myself in real life, too.
Don't!
It's not that real.
No! Life. Don't actually kill yourself. YouTube, don't demonetize me. Just because she bloody said that.
I tried it.
If you do, you're all weird and oversensitive at YouTube.
You know, I tried it 5 times, and I failed all of them.
Shh. We don't want to get demonetized here. Shh. I try to keep myself here as family friendly as possible, but sometimes the stuff slips out. That's why I say this channel is not for kids when it streams, but when I record, it's fine. Because I can just edit stuff out. With my editor film. I'm just kidding. I'm not telling you what I use. I'm just stabbing. Okay. My deed of stabbing has been completed. You've been stabbed 80 times. You're welcome. Here. Let me just stab one more for good luck. Stab.
Bye.
I already stabbed you before you went there. So.
Yeah, I know.
Let me just leave now.
Okay.
Are you gonna join me?
I don't know.
Join me. Or die. Just kidding, you can join if you want or not. Do do do. Alright, here. I have a shortcut to this. Come to Piggy. I'm not gonna play Piggy. If you wanna watch a person who plays Piggy, find a person who plays Piggy.
Yeah. I don't play Piggy and really popular games.
Hold on. I wanna see someone. It's Code Frosty for. Let's see. I wanna see if this is actually. Okay, this is actually not very good.
Let me go somewhere that. You don't have.
What?
Because it's
prehistoric?
A throwback. No.
What?
Another game.
What is it?
You don't have that because it costs Robux.
Is it Bloxburg?
No.
Wings of Fire?
No.
What is this? Just tell me the game.
What?
Just tell me the bloody game, and I can't afford it anyway, so it doesn't matter.
What was that dumb beta?
Hmm?
You can.
What?
What was live dumb beta?
What? You're lagging. Just type it to me in DMs.
I'm on phone.
Oh, yeah. But what is it? Just say it slowly.
Wolf is live down meta.
Oh, you're saying it in bloody. You're saying it in your native language. Stop it.
No. No, we're not.
You're saying
Guess
it in
what?
English?
No, we're not. Yeah. Told you I'm bad.
I don't. Say it one word. The first word.
Well, wait, because my throat hurts. I need water.
Your what?
What?
Your phone hurts?
No! My throat.
Your throat, oh. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. What? Do you want child?
Snap.
What? Destroy the child. Corrupt them all. Where are you? Oh, hold on. I forgot something. I forgot what I can just do. Wolf slash Dawn Beta. Oh.
Yeah. What I see in the chat already. I love her. Bruh. Like, no online dating.
No online dating, yes. No online dating is allowed. Online dating is not allowed here.
Yep.
Just like how my life isn't allowed to exist.
I'm gonna die.
I don't know
soon.
Why it does, anyways.
I'm gonna die soon. And I will be happy.
Okay.
In hell.
No, don't, no! Please stop.
My friends sometimes will be upset if I say this, but I don't know why. Like, dying is a good thing.
Nah.
I will be happy if I die.
Depressed? Okay.
Even though I sound happy, sometimes I'm not.
It's a hard knock life for you.
I'm climbing a tree.
There we go.
Are you?
It's a hard knock life for us. I hear a Muto. Oh wait, no, that's just a treasure. I have 4 likes on this stream. Okay then.
Bruh. I don't know. Ew. Wee. Bruh. Let me go. Scream man black.
Oh no.
Heck no, I'm stuck. I'm stuck.
Well, always love you. Come here.
Bruh.
speaker, but
what?
I can't. I want to listen to music on my speaker, but I can't.
Sad.
Because my uncle is sleeping.
Oh no.
In another room right next to me.
He's sleeping
and
right next to you?
And if I scream like I did, she will wake up.
Oh no. What about if you left? What happened to you?
That's nothing. That is like bad. Should I jump out the window? Should I?
What?
Jump out the window?
No.
Just so you know, I'm upstairs. It's a pretty long way down there. I'm hungry, and I won't eat right now because I will get fat, because it's late. Not even here.
Caleb.
Bruh.
I'm fine. I was just wasn't talking. What is it, London?
It's nothing.
I thought you were asking me for something.
No. تمام های میچین های من اون نرمش میگنش تمام های نمیرتد
thank you, Kale, for the sub. What? Is it a chocolate bar? What? What is it? Yay! Ooh, which one? Or... I'm back.
Okay.
Thank you. Who is watching it and not subbed yet? Go sub to Imposter. Thank you, London.
No problem.
Let me check who isn't subbed. There's some malarkey like that. Like, who wouldn't sub to me? Am I right? Ooh, 116 subscribers.
Yep. I asked my friend if she said maybe later if she doesn't know yet.
Well, I can. So let me get to 120 subscribers too soon. That'll be 170.
I won't ask my group because. If they are here too. Oh heck no. Oh heck no.
I'll be right back.
Okay.
Okay, I'm back. And Kay. My dad had the perfect idea to make Crunch Keeblers cookies and chocolate ice cream into each other.
Oh.
And like you know how like when you stir out, I'm gonna say stir around what's it called? Ice cream until it's like soft serve basically.
Yeah.
I did that and it's really good. You can feel the crunchiness. Now you can taste the chocolate. And then there's a hint of fudge. Just boosts it. It's basically like cookies and cream.
Great. I wish I could eat this stuff, but in a diet.
Ah. Rip.
So.
The thing is, I'm still growing, so. I can thin out.
I didn't eat all day, and I'm hungry.
You didn't eat all day?
Yeah.
Why? You have to at least have, like, salad or something.
No. Oh, it'll be fine in the morning, I'm sure.
Doesn't have anything. Oh, shoot. Kleebers. Kleebers. It's magically delicious.
My snake is dead.
He's what?
Dead.
Why? It's probably just the toy one you're talking about, right?
Yeah, I don't have a real snake.
I do.
That's cool.
Hmm?
That's cool.
Yes. Just ate it all. I just got the last bite in. Do you want me to describe the taste of it, or do you just wanna go to Royal High? I don't even know how to play that, so I don't know.
I played, but
is it a good game?
I don't know. Other people say it's good who play them, but I don't know. I like it, but I don't like it at the same time, so it's like a 50-50. Or 50%. I don't play that much. I play like 1 hour a day and that's it. On Royal High.
don't know, Kayla. I want to keep playing this because I'm almost I'm close to a new kaiju, so.
What about you finish that and go over there? I don't know. What about you finish this game and then go over there?
Yes, I'm done. Just trying to get 3,500? Yeah, 3,200 more cells. Should just
hold those. With me, or I just want to find because they're so cute.
Stop. There's no bloody reason to attack me. What did I ever do to you? God. No, I just need 3,000.
Thank you.
it's me. Hello, Kaylee. Kaylee. I don't even know anymore. So close. Aw. This snake has eyebrows. I just now noticed that text. Or DM, whatever. Same thing. most expensive one so I can get it out of the way. I could get it, but I can't. Thank you. Truth or Dare. Oh, sorry, I didn't notice. Truth or Dare, Truth. I didn't notice you were talking. Also, London, are you still there? end the stream here, guys. Thank you all for watching, and thank you all for the journey. Thank you all. Later. See you. And remember.